Mr. Sandberg, thanks for coming to your performance review.
No problem.
So you're in charge of this. Is that fair to say?
Absolutely.
So pick a few days to let go of
the boss. Well, the first thing I do is...
Dr. Corporate! Approve memos! Lead a workshop! Remember birthdays! Direct workflow! My own bathroom! Micromanage! Promote synergy! Hit on Deborah! Get rejected! Swallow sadness! Send some faxes, call a sex line, cry deeply, demand a refund, eat a bagel, harassment lawsuit, no promotion, get the vodka, shit on Deborah's desk, buy a gun, in my mouth, pussy out, puke on Deborah's desk, jump out the window, suck a dude's dick, score some coke, crash my car. Suck my own dick, eat some chicken strips, chop my balls off, black out in the sewer, meet a giant fish, fuck his brains out, turn into a jet, bomb the Russians, cringe into the sun, now I'm dead!
So that's an average day for you. You talk to all about some guy. And I think at one point there you said something about sucking your own dick.
Nope.
Actually, I'm pretty sure you did.
Nah, that ain't me.
Okay, well, this has been eye-opening. Yeah, no, I got that. You said it about 400 times.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, I got it. Mr. Sandberg, thanks for coming to your performance review. So you're in charge of this, is that fair to say?
Absolutely. The boss.
Okay, so what are you going to do with the light bulb?
The boss. Well, the first thing I do is...
Dr. Corporate! Approve memos! Lead a workshop! Remember birthdays! Direct workflow! My own bathroom! Micromanage! Promote synergy! Get on Deborah! Get rejected! Swallow sadness, send some faxes, call a sex line, cry deeply, demand a refund, eat a bagel, harassment lawsuit, no promotion, fit the vodka, shit on Deborah's desk, buy a gun, in my mouth, pussy out, puke on Deborah's desk, jump out the window, suck a dude's dick, score some coke. Crash my car, suck my own dick, eat some chicken strips, chop my balls off, black out in the sewer, meet a giant fish, fuck his brains out, turn into a jet, bomb the Russians, crash into the sun, now I'm dead!
So that's an average day for you. You chop the balls off and die. And I think at one point there you said something about sucking your own dick.
Nope.
Actually, I'm pretty sure you did.
Nah, that ain't me.
Okay, well, this has been eye-opening for me.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, no, I got that. You said it about 400 times.
I'm the boss.